So my question to you today in our sermon for Monday is, how are you your full self? Is your full self one way or is it another? In other words, are you just defined by one thing you can do, or are you defined by everything God has gifted you to do?